होल व्हीट स्क्वायर पराठाज। डो फॉर पराठाज, चेक द लिंक टू द डो रेसिपी इज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। ड्राई फ्लावर, घी और क्लेरिफाइड बटर। डस्ट सम फ्लावर ऑन द रोलिंग बोर्ड। After the dough is rested, divide the dough into medium ball shaped sizes. Take each dough ball and press it between your fingers to make it round and smooth. There should be no cracks. The dough balls are ready. Cover the balls and let them rest for 15 to 20 minutes. Take some flour for dusting the roti while rolling it. Press the round dough ball and flatten it slightly. Then start rolling the roti using a rolling pin. If you are rolling it correctly, the dough will move in circular motion on its own and the roti will roll evenly. This comes with practice. Roll it thin until you have 5 to 6 inch diameter circular and 1/4 inch thick. Smear ghee evenly using spoon or brush. You can substitute ghee with oil. Sprinkle some dry flour. From one end, fold the circle towards the center. Repeat the same from the other end. Now fold the top end towards the center. Next, fold the bottom end towards the center. Press it gently to give a square shape and keep aside. Repeat the whole process with the rest of the dough balls. Cover them with a cling wrap or kitchen towel to keep them from drying and let rest them for 15 to 20 minutes. Heat the skillet on medium-high heat. Take one dough square and press it down gently with fingers. Drizzle the floured surface with few drops of ghee. Roll this evenly to paratha. Roll equally on all sides to get the square shape. Cooked parathas can be refrigerated for 3 to 4 days. Gently put the rolled out paratha and cook it until tiny bubbles appear on the surface. Flip to the other side. And drizzle some ghee. Press all the sides with a spoon and let it cook evenly. As the other sides gets golden brown spots, flip it again. Cook evenly and puff up nicely. Flip again 2 to 3 times. Once both sides get spotty golden brown spots, remove and transfer the paratha to a plate and cover to keep warm. Homemade delicious parathas are ready. They are easy, soft and flaky. Serve hot with pickle, omelette, ground beef or vegetable curry. Enjoy. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।